It's where Toons watch Toons, Disney's House of Mouse.
Who's that knocking at the House of Mouse? We're all knocking at the House of Mouse. Come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're all rocking at the House of Mouse. We're having a ball and rocking the hall. So come on in, oh.
To the House of Mouse.
The party just started, so come on in. The good times are all just about to begin. Step inside, we're gonna have some fun. Got plenty of room here for everyone.
The gang's all here and we're hanging out.
All this fun makes you jump and shout. Hey, little girl, I wanna dance with you.
We'll find so many things to do.
So come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're having a ball
at the House of Mouse.
And now, he won't tell cheesy jokes, but will tell jokes for cheese, Mickey Mouse!
Hey, folks, hope you're hungry for some tasty good fun, because today's show is all about food. Our chef Gus has cooked up a brazzle-dazzle menu that everyone's just gonna love.
Three little pigs in a blanket.
We prefer a Big Bad Wolf Burger.
Where's my tea? I want my tea.
Oh, no. Dinner's late. It's late.
Calm down, Hoppy. I'm going as fast as I can. Okay, Gus, time to serve the... Oh, no. Gus, what happened in here?
Honk, honk.
What? Mickey fell down an abandoned well and broke his arm and needs fire rescue and paramedics? Oh, you ate all the food. You ate all the food!
Goofy, better hurry. Our guests are getting hungry.
We can sure use some food over here. Right, Dumbo? Dumbo?
Tastes like chicken?
Say, Goofy, what's keeping the dinner?
Gus didn't eat it.
Oh, my gosh. What did he eat? Everything?
Yep. Even the stove.
Oh, I can't believe it.
I know. The dishwasher would have been tastier.
No, I mean we gotta cancel our special food day.
No, we don't. I'll do the cooking. I've already started frying up some water, toasting some eggs, and I'm working on some popcorn. How's the corn coming, Pop? Eh?
Yeah.
Don't you worry none, Mickey. I know my way around the kitchen.
Well, if you're sure you can do it, then I guess you're the chef.
Eh? Here you go, Mr. Sharecon, sir. Filet of sole.
Ah, how droll.
Here's a cartoon that's certain to whet your appetite.
To be in charge. Chapter 1. You must be assertive, confident, and persuasive. These are the steps to putting yourself in charge. Yep, me in charge.
I'll get it. It may be a job. Hello?
I want to be in charge.
Gosh, Goofy, I've never seen you so assertive. But, why not? You can be in charge.
What?
You, Mr. Goofy, are now acting captain of this vessel. And in full and total and complete charge.
Gee, I feel like a dope in this sailor suit.
Ow!
But it looks good on you.
I have business on shore, and upon my return, I expect things to be in perfect order. Is that clear, Captain?
Clear as a bell.
What do you say, Goofy? You ready to start making sandwiches?
Don't forget, be confident. Let them know that you're the boss. Mickey, take the bridge. Donald, man the boiler room. I'll be retiring to my nickels. My dimes. My quarters.
Who's lost it?
Aw, don't mind him, Donald. Besides, how hard can it be to make a few sandwiches?
Bye.
better, too. Making others do stuff you don't want to do. Attention! Swabby the deck, yeoman! Cadet, collect the litter! I want this vessel as clean as a pearl!
Oh, this is all your fault.
Captain Goofy!
Don't let those two lackeys humiliate you! I will not let you two lackeys humiliate me! To the brig! The both of you!
What? But Captain Goofy, how are you going to be in charge if there's nobody to be in charge of?
Do not question the actions of a superior officer, yeoman!
We're not yeomen, Goofy! We're Mickey and Donald, you know? Your friends?
Chapter 3. Who needs friends when you've got power? Get me out of here! Let me go, you good-for-nothing water pipes!
He's in trouble. He needs our help. The door's locked. Hand me that can opener.
Help! Turn off the water.
Thanks. Uh-oh.
Help!
Goofy, give me that book.
Take it. I don't want it no more.
At least that old book's good for something.
Thanks, yeoman.
I mean, Mickey.
Come on, let's get this place cleaned up before the Admiral gets back.
All appears to be in order. Excellent job, Captain Goofy.
Why, thank you, Admiral, sir, but, couldn't have done it without my friends. Come on, fellers, let's go. Gosh. Almost forgot my book.
Oops. Aw, good to have you back, Goofy.
Oh, goodness. That cartoon certainly made me hungry. How about some shish kebab? Shish kebibbity, bobbity, food.
And now, to keep our mouths watering, here's Chef
Bonjour! I will now show you how to prepare the delicious crab flambé. First, you must select just the right crab, like this one. Voila! Now we have the crab, we make the flambé.
Bet you steamed about that, eh?
Ow!
Say, Chef Louis, we're having a little problem with our chef.
Of course. It would be an honor to cook for the House of the Mouth a week from Friday. Until then, this cook is booked.
Oh, that really hit the spot.
Okay, we got some ketchup, mustard, rhubarb, grape jelly, jellyfish, jelly roll, jelly beans, jumping beans, cookbook.
Hey, Goof, where's that dinner? Our guests are really getting hungry.
Almost done, I think. Just gotta give it a stir. I sure hope everyone likes this stew.
This is the bestest bug gumbo ever!
You said it, Pumbaa. I've never tasted so much grub in my grub.
Pork chowder! Mm-hmm.
Do I detect a hint of applesauce?
That's odd. A minute ago, Goofy couldn't cook at all, and now he's a master chef. Isn't that weird?
Yes, are you gonna finish that?
So, Goofy, what's the secret that makes your stew so good?
Sorry, Mick. If I told you, it wouldn't be a secret.
Hmm. Well, whatever Goofy's secret is, I wish I'd had it in this next cartoon. Boy, oh boy, nothing beats a picnic.
You said it.
Whoa! I made this one for you, Pluto. It's got cheese, ham, 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 tomato, cheese, ham and tomato, and cheese. There you go. This one's for you, Minnie. It's got cheese, ham, 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 tomato, cheese, ham and tomato, and cheese. There you go. Here's to good eating. What's the matter, Minnie? Didn't you like your sandwich?
Mickey Mouse, sometimes a girl gets tired of ham, cheese, tomato, and cheese sandwiches with cheese. Just for a change, I'd like a fancy dinner.
A fancy dinner? I can't believe she's still hungry.
Ooh.
Hot dog, Pluto. They got every kind of cheese here.
Oh.
Hey, that sounds like Minnie. She's in the next aisle, but who is that with her?
Oh, why, Jose, you're such a gourmet.
Huh?
Signorina Minnie, I will make for you the most romantic Brazilian feast. It will be sumptuous.
Oh.
Savory.
Oh.
Muito delicioso.
Mm. What?
You are indeed lucky to have found me for your fancy dinner.
Fancy dinner? With him? She can't get herself a new boyfriend, can she?
Oh, Jose, it's so special of you to prepare this fancy dinner.
My pleasure, Signorina Minnie. I'll see you tonight.
Well, if it's a fancy dinner she wants, it's a fancy dinner she'll get. I'll show her who can cook. This mess. All I wanted was Minnie back.
Mickey, are you all right?
Minnie!
Oh, what happened?
Pluto. Yeah, Pluto was chasing a bird, but it really wasn't a bird. It was a stick of dynamite. No, it was a pack of wolves. I mean, hippos ran right through here, migrating. They do that, you know, and scared us half to death, didn't they, Pluto? Okay, you caught me. I was just trying to make you a fancy dinner, and something went kind of screwy. I guess I ought to just give up anyway, seeing as how you got yourself another boyfriend who can cook. You don't need me or my ham, cheese, 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 tomato, cheese, ham and tomato sandwiches and cheese.
Now you just wait 1 minute, Mickey Mouse.
I'll tell it to your gourmet boyfriend.
Jose Carioca is not my boyfriend, silly. He's an old pal of Donald's, and he's a great gourmet. I asked him to make us a fancy dinner tonight as a surprise for you.
It will be muito maravilloso, meus amigos.
Oh, Mickey, nothing beats a fancy dinner.
Ha! You said it, Minnie.
Dinner is a served. Este o queijo, o fiambre, o queijo, tomate, fiambre, tomate e queijo sandwich.
E queijo?
That's a Portuguese for cheese, ham, ham, cheese, tomato, ham, tomato, and cheese sandwich.
And cheese.
Mmm, my favorite!
Hear ye, hear ye. Fill your tummies with lots of yummies from the world's greatest chef, Goofy.
Say, Goofy, mind if I watch you in action?
Oh. You must be this tall and goofy to enter.
I gotta find out how Goofy learned to cook so well so fast. Tinkerbell, come here. I got a job for you. Goofy, go.
Need salt. Perfecto. Tinkerbell, this order's not to go. Come back here, Stu. Folks, I feel just awful. Does anyone need anything? Maybe some more stew?
No!
Well, maybe we can take everyone's mind off food with a cartoon. Say, Pluto, you want to fetch the paper?
I'm not the world's greatest chef after all. It was just a magic wand.
Aw, don't feel bad, Goofy. Well, why, you really got the club cooking.
Gosh, thanks.
The only problem is, what are we going to do with all the leftovers?
Don't worry, Mickey. That's already been taken care of by Chef Gus.
Cook
cooking for the House of Mouse, courtesy of world-renowned chef Iron Goofy and his famous secret recipe, Bippity Boppity Stew. Yes, all a stew a witchy can brew. It's Bippity Boppity Stew.
Do not mix with pixie dust.
Until next time, bon appetit!
Up next, a chance to catch another one of those alien genetic experiment cousins roaming loose on the island of Hawaii in Lilo and Stitch.
So come on in, we're gonna shake the house, we're having a ball
at the House of Mouse.